and die.
Hello and welcome to Batchelor News. Today we have multiple reports of people dying around the South Batchelor area. The autopsy shows that these people all died from heart attacks.
It's fake though, isn't it?
Right in the middle.